Hello friends, welcome to my channel. I am Epsibha. Today I am going to say about the story of creation in the beginning. In the beginning, God made the universe. The universe only exists. The earth has no shape. There was no life on it. The earth only exists. The darkness were covered everywhere around the earth. God's power moved the darkness and he made light. God was happy with what he made, and he made many things like sky, water, land, plants, aquatic organism, birds, and finally he made human like him. He made them as men and women. They have power over all the things like fishes and birds, large and small animals, tame one and the wild one. God was pleased with what he made and was very pleased. And look around the world, it was fulfilled and looks pretty. See how God turned a dirt into a pretty. Compare your same story in your life. Your life may have darkness everywhere. No way. But God is saying, if a person belongs to Christ, become a new, old is washed away. So admit yourself to the God now itself and pray now. Your life will be amazing and your life will be happy. Thanks for watching my videos. Subscribe, share and comment.